You can do better than that. Think of this as masculine toast and masculine butter, ready for spreading by a masculine hand. Pick up that knife and make believe it's a machete. It'll take all your strength and steady nerves for hacking your way through the cherry preserves. Think of John Wayne and John Pomomondo. Think of the legionnaires and Charlemagne's men. So like a stevedore, you grab your cup, and if God forbid that your pinky pops up, you can climb back up the mountain once again. Have you got that?
I think so.
Don't think, you're a man.
I'm a man.
You're a man.
I'm a man.
You're a man.
Oh, does anyone hear an echo?
Now, about that voice of yours, grunt like an ape and growl like a tiger. Give us a roaring, snorting, masculine laugh. Try and remember that John Wayne was not soprano. Try making it rough and rough and low.
Ho, ho.
Think more of John Wayne and less Bridget Bardot.
Think of the Gaul and think of Rasputin.
Think like Daniel marching into the Danube.
While trying to join the burly brutes, if you forget that your nylons are under your boots, you can climb back up the mountain once again. Try to imitate my walk.
Your walk?
Well, watch me. See how he holds himself? His head held straight behind.
Well, that's easy for him. He's wearing a neck brace. I'm not even going to try that.
You